皆さんこんにちは、平成カボールの美穂です。今日はブキティマプラザというところに入っているフェアプライスに来ているんですけれども、このフェアプライスの B1 にですね、11月の14日まで紀ノ国屋のポップアップショップができているということで、日本のプロダクトがねずらーっとここに並んでいるんですけれども、ちょっと見ていきたいと思います。この辺はですね、緑茶ですね。なんかいろいろ柚子緑茶、桜緑茶、ミント緑茶、塩レモン緑茶みたいな感じでね、お茶がここに並んでいます。で、下はねオルガニックコーヒーって書いてますから、オーガニックのコーヒーですね。で、パンケーキの粉とかで、ここですね、ここが結構皆さんね、たくさん前に紀ノ国屋のポップアップストアがあった時にね、買ってたのはいちごバターですね。これね、アマオっていういちごのいちごバターなんですけれども、これがすごく美味しいとか言って、なんか日本人の人すっごい買ってたんですけど、これね結構高いんですよ。25ドルもする若干勇気がいる値段ですね。 This one costs $13.50 and this is $25. I think this one is maybe more, doesn't say how many grams, but if you buy anyway, I think you should buy this one. It's guaranteedNice.
これはイオカンバターって書いてあるんですけども、イオカンっていうのはオレンジの種類ですね。オレンジとバターが合わさるとね、どんな感じの味なのかなっていう感じですけど、ここにね青森県産黒ニンニクっていうのがあるんですけど、こんな感じでそのまま食べれるのかな、ちょっとわかんないですね何に使うのか、ドライフルーツみたいに食べられるのかなここにね柚子胡椒があります。
This is like a chili and salt paste with peeled yuzu skins. This is very very nice. You can add it to anything and it tastes really great. This is not cheap. It lasts long because it has very strong taste. So if you come here, I would definitely recommend this one, yuzu gosho.
So it's the same yuzu gosho, but this one is ripe yuzu. So it's kind of a bit orange color. Seems like this is more salty and probably stronger taste than this one.
This one is shoyu with truffle.In it, and I think the salt is also in it, so you can just add it, like use it as a salad dressing, show it here. Obviously, you can use it for a raw egg. The eggs you can buy in Singapore may not be suitable for it in raw, so maybe you can buy those eggs which are sold in Japanese supermarket suitable for eating raw. Maybe this is worth buying.
This is like a prawn cracker. It's quite thin, but it costs $12.50, which is quite expensive for rice crackers. But as you can see, each cracker has a prawn inside. That's why it's quite expensive. But this is very nice, so maybe worth trying it.So it's a small selection of紀ノ国屋goods, but if you come to Fair Price at the Bukit Timah Plaza, so November 14th is the last day of this pop-up store. So if you want to get these Japanese products, come to Fair Price at the Bukit Timah Plaza on the B1, basement 1 floor, then you can get all these. So I will show more specialty stores from now on. See you at the next video. Bye!
If you enjoyed this video, do give it a like down below and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.